How to make ice ball mold for whisky. First, use a funnel to fill the boiling water instead of directly taking the water from the faucet. Second, squeeze out a little water by pressing. Do not fill it too full. Third, use a towel to absorb the water inside. Fourth step, compress the edges to make a tighter seal between the upper and lower parts. Fifth step, put it in the refrigerator. After 2 to 5 hours, the ice ball mold is completed. They are so beautiful.